Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more low-carb and keto-friendly recipes and ideas.